If the American people ever allow private banks to control the issue of their money, first by inflation and then by deflation, the banks and corporations that will grow up around them will deprive the people of their property until their children will wake up homeless on the very continent their fathers conquered.
Ladies and gentlemen, the increasing militarization of the police and the turning into civilized countries into police state are a sign that the system is crumbling. People are waking up philosophically, politically, and spiritually to the fact that we've been lied to every single day of our lives.
The Constitution confirms and confers with what I'm saying. There is no authority in the Constitution to have a Federal Reserve system. No authority for the welfare state and no authority for the police state. It's not there.
We've come to take our government back.
Your new world order will fall. Humanity will defeat you. The answer to 1984 is 1776.
We are all in danger. A police state control grid is being established in the United States. Now is the time for all lovers of liberty to stand together and speak out against the growing tyranny destroying our republic. We will be victorious against the New World Order. We are pointing out that we know we're occupied. We're pointing out that we know a takeover is taking place. We're pointing out that we know that they're bankrupting our nation by design. We're pointing out that we know local spy grids are being set up. And we're coming out and saying, we know this is illegitimate. Worldwide, the banking cartel is trying to bankrupt nations and bring in a world government. This is a global movement of liberty against tyranny. Police states aren't a joke. Hundreds of millions of people have been killed by government in the last 100 years. The police state is about robbing you and your family. The police state is about setting up a control grid so that the system can literally render you down to the level of feudal serfs and slaves. But if the people can be awakened to this threat and can understand how they're being controlled and manipulated, we can defeat this system and restore our constitutional republic. We are not revolutionaries. We are restorationists. We want to restore the Bill of Rights, the Constitution, and our republic for which it stands.
Paranoia is in bloom. The PIA transmissions will resume. I try to push, try to keep us all down.
Ooh. winner of the straw poll this year. Congressman.
If you think you see some tear tracks down my cheek, please.